For this tutorial, I'm using a stylus I got at the dollar store, but you can use your finger as well. So you open up Word, create a new document, or open up your file that you need to sign. You open up the menu and you choose Draw. So you choose Mouse or Touch. And the pen, and you sign your name, and then you go back home. Drop the top menu down and save it wherever you need to save it, and then you can send it off.